We'll see the absolute maximum and absolute minimum value. Absolute maximum, absolute minimum value. By using the method of maximum minima in calculus. Right? So let f of x equal to ax square plus bx plus c. Find out the derivative of this one. F dash of x equal to a into, we know that x square derivative is 2x plus b into x derivative 1 plus constant derivative 0. So that is f dash of x equal to 2ax plus b. Now find out the one more derivative, that is f double dash of x equal to 2a into x derivative 1 plus constant derivative 0. So f double dash of x value, how much we got it? 2a. Now consider f dash of x equal to 0. So we know that this is a method of finding maximum and minimum value in calculus. What is f dash of x here? 2ax plus b equal to 0. So from this, what is the x value? So the x value is minus b by 2a. Now this x value we have to substitute in where? F double dash of x. F double dash of x here, how much? 2a. So f double dash of x at x value, how much? Minus b by 2a. There is no value to substitute, so the answer is 2a. Now here we are getting the 2a. Now 2a means that a value may be greater than 0, may be less than 0. Suppose if you take a is greater than 0, if you take a greater than 0, this total value will be greater than 0. So f double dash of x, what will get? F double dash of x value will be greater than 0. If f double dash of x greater than 0, therefore f of x is which one value? It is maximum minimum value. Then therefore f of x have absolute minimum value at the point x equal to minus b by 2a. Right? Now we have to find out absolute minimum value. How to find out the absolute minimum value? This absolute minimum value will be f of minus b by 2a. F of minus b by 2a. So what is f of x? Ax square plus bx plus c. What will be f of minus b by 2a? That is in place of x, we need to write minus b by 2a. Substitute minus b by 2a whole square plus b of minus b by 2a plus c. Just a simplification, it is minus b whole square is b square, a b square by 4a square minus b square by 2a plus c. Clearly 1, a will be cancelled. Now for 4a and 2a, LCM is 4a. So here how much? B square minus, here 2 times of 2b square plus 4ac, right? So b square minus 2b square is minus b square. So 4ac minus b square by 4a. So this is the absolute minimum value if a is greater than 0. Right? Now if it is a is less than 0, then f double dash of x becomes what? Less than 0. F double dash of x less than 0, then f of x has absolute maximum value at the point x equal to minus b by 2a. Then absolute maximum value will be what? F of minus b by 2a. If you do like this simplification, we'll get it again 4ac minus b square by 4a. Right? This is a method of finding absolute and minimum value by using calculus. Clear? See, again, we did f dash of x, f double dash of x. Next, f dash of x equal to 0, we'll get it x value. This x value we have to substitute in f double dash of x. We are getting 2a. In these two cases will exist, right? One is a greater than 0, one more is a less than 0. If a is greater than 0, we'll get it absolute minimum value. If a is less than 0, we'll get it absolute maximum value.